Hello, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ahmad Fauzi Simatupang. I'm class MA4B. I'm from Hutapuli, Kecamatan Siabu, Kabupaten Mandailing Natal. How the corona pandemic affects daily life? First, the family and relatives environment. Family and relative activities run as usual because here in Kladesh the COVID-19 green zone. Only the economy deadlines due to some basic daily necessities. The price rises dramatically, and the price of agricultural produce decreases like rubber, latex. Second, government services are hampered because all government employees are vaccinated. Third, a place of worship, as usual confronting worship activities, just do not inspire much anymore. Fourth, lecture, as we all know, the entire campus and school have been visited until the deadline that has not been determined. Teaching and learning process switches to the online system. That's all. And thank you. See you next time.